Hello, this is test one, question number 4b. Let's look at the question. Again, it is simplify the algebra expression. But this is slightly different. Have a look at the question first. There are brackets 8pq squared plus 2p squared q minus bracket 4pq squared minus p squared q. So you have two brackets here. So very first thing, check for the brackets. And we're going to throw away the brackets. But before that, let's check. If we're going to throw away the brackets, brackets in front, check for the sign. If the sign is positive, then you can straight away throw away the brackets. So it is left with 8pq squared plus 2p squared q. And the second one, bracket in front is negative. When it's negative, you cannot throw away. So how? Let me show you. You have to negative times with the sign inside. If there is no sign, that means there is positive. 负要乘于里面的符号。如果没有符号的话，那么就是正。所以是负乘正，拿到负。起来的照抄。再来下一个，一样的。 负在乘于里面的，这个时候不同啦，负和减，也就是负负得正，所以这个变成了正 p squared q， 这是第一步哦。如果你第一步可以把 bracket 拆解掉，符号又是对的话，就一分。接下来跟之前的一样哦，也就是一样的 term p q squared p q squared。 排在一起，前面的符号和号码一起拿，加8，负4，8减4拿到4，下一个呢，也是一样 ，p squared q p squared q 是一样 ，like terms， 一样写下来，符号跟号码拿，符号和号码没有号码的加1，所以加2加1等于加3。 请问这个是最约简的方式吗？我们要怎么确认呢？你要 check 的是它的未知数 p squared q， 如果把它拆开来，它是两个 p 一个 q， 两个 p 一个 q， 我把这个拆开来是一个 p 两个 q， 请问一样吗？不一样哦，所以不一样，我们就不能够再来加减了，只有 like term 才可以。所以如果你成功的排起来的话，这个就是第二个。 最约简的答案了，所以总共2分，答对了吗？你明白了吗？